out, please, one at a time.
As fans stream into Target Field, one of the most pivotal series of the year is underway.
Absolutely they can do it. They're the Twins.
Off the field, it's Fan Appreciation Weekend.
Another hat for your collection.
Yes.
But if you ask fans how they feel right now...
I wish they would have planned better for the fall.
The chances aren't zero, but... they're a little more difficult now.
Appreciated might not be the word that comes to mind.
They had a really great start to the year, and then of course they started downhilling.
Frustrations over the end of the season have been growing since the Twins started sliding in August, going 12-24 since August 18th. Some fans are still optimistic. Some are a little blunt.
2 weeks ago we had a 95% chance, now we got a 3% chance. Doesn't make any sense.
It's why some fans aren't frustrated anymore, just disappointed.
It's Rocco Baldelli. Coach the team, base running, stuff that shouldn't be happening is happening. It's pathetic.
And no matter who we spoke with, whether fans were happy with the team or really, really upset with them, the biggest thing that everyone said to us was they just need to spend more money next year.
I think it's deserved based on the karma that was built up from ownership not investing in the offseason, not bringing in anyone of value at the trade deadline.
Sam Ekstrom of Locked On Sports Minnesota is also fed up, disappointed at how this year has gone.
But I think that the Pollads are going to take a lot of arrows for this because the payroll went down $20, $30 million. There's been a lot of consternation with their TV deal, and fans are aware of this.
Now, one of many fans disappointed but still holding out hope that the luck points the Twins' way this weekend.
Always be back. Go Twins! Win Twins!
At Target Field, Ian Russell.
Hey, folks, there's no waiting down here.
KARE 11 News.